Assalamualaikum. In this video, how to add or change header background color in Google Docs. Let's get started. Firstly, insert the header. Go to insert menu, header and footer, and click header. And now I will insert a shape. Go to insert menu, drawing and new. Take a shape . Choose the color gradient color, solid color, custom color. Remove the border. And click save and close. Wrap the shape, click image option, text wrapping, and in front of text. Now I will add header text and change the color. Double click on the shape. Type your text. And click the save. Now my header is added only first page. If you want to add header all page, copy the shape and paste the second page. Now check the my header is added to all pages. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching.